Hello friends, in this video we are discussing about tachometric constants. Moving on to example number 3. A tachometer has a diaphragm with the 3 crosshairs spaced at a distance of 1.15 mm. As we know, we have 3 crosshairs and the distance between upper and middle is 1.15, same for your middle and lower 1.15. So I is nothing but 2 into the distance between the crosshair, that will be 2 into 1.15. by knowing this, we can calculate the actual distance in meter, that will be 0.0023. then the focal length of the object glass F is given as 23 centimeter. So we have to convert this into meter, that will be 0.23 meter. Then the distance between the object glass and the trinear axis is given as 10 centimeter, that is nothing but D. We have to convert it into meter, and we have to calculate the constants of tachometer. As we know, we have two constants. One is multiplying constant, that is F upon I, that can be calculated by putting the values of F and I, and that is equal to 100. And second constant is F plus D, that is known as additive constant. As we know, F is 0.23 and D is 0.10, we can calculate at 0.33. so by knowing the values of I, F and D, we can calculate the constants of tachometer. Thank you.